This is John Rogers. He was a clergyman, commentator, and Bible translator. He lived between 1505 and 1555. He authored the Matthew Bible.